Hello guys, it is Leszek from Retro Cooking Channel, and today I'm going to cook buckwheat soba noodles with spinach. So add ginger and garlic, spinach and cook stir until soft. It is very simple, healthy and delicious dish. It's ready in about 10 minutes. So first, what you need cook soba noodles according to the instruction in the box. And then add noodles. One tablespoon of ostrich sauce. And that's it. Noodles are ready, so add chili and sesame, roasted sesame seed. So thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe, and if you have any comments, please leave me the comment. Thank you, bye.